Hey there! We're happy to welcome you to the first steps of your upcoming journey with your new Wacom One pen tablet. Please make sure you carefully place all the box content on the table and check if everything you need is ready. You should now have the Wacom One pen tablet. Important information, including the quick start guide, the Wacom One pen, extra nibs with a nib changing ring, and a USB-C cable for power and data connection in front of you. You can connect your Wacom One pen tablet to your PC via Bluetooth or USB-C cable. To connect via Bluetooth, please make sure your pen tablet is charged, then disconnect the USB-C cable. Next, press and hold the Bluetooth button on the side of the pen tablet until the blue light starts flashing. Now, follow your typical Bluetooth connection process to connect your pen tablet to your PC. Your Wacom One should appear as an available device in the Bluetooth options menu. Please add it to your Bluetooth devices and check whether the pen moves the screen cursor. We'll show you how to connect your pen tablet to your PC via USB-C in another video. To be able to use the full capabilities of the pen and get the best experience, visit wacom.com/drivers and download the latest Windows driver. Double-click the downloaded file to kick off the installer. Follow the instructions. And select Restart when done. After the restart, the Wacom Center should pop up and you will have an option to participate in the Wacom Experience Program. Then, follow the easy steps of the setup wizard that will explain some of the most important functions of your new device. Now, please register your Wacom One and create your Wacom ID. This will open the door to your bonus software, services, and much more. Join the Wacom community. We're sure you already have many ideas on how to use your Wacom One. To help you get started with your hardware and software easily, and inspire you, please watch the entertaining training video specifically prepared for you at start.wacom.one. Let's get started.